Hey, Secondary 1 Math Prodigies, this is Coach Seifel with your daily dose of math mastery. So we're still on to my favorite topic, algebra, and we're going to do yesterday's question. Yesterday's question was pretty simple. Yesterday's question asked you to simplify this, right? Simplify this. 6, 2x plus 1 over 2 minus 3x minus 2 over 3. Very simple question, but you have to make sure that you check the signs. For those of you who are looking for the answer is 5 bracket x plus 1 close bracket. And if you got it right, high five, you are a math prodigy. Good job. So how do we do this question? How do you get the answer? Did you get the answer or not? I think you did. But let's just say you did not. I'm going to show you how to do this. Okay. So let's take a look here. This is how I'm going to do that question. Oops. Okay. Oops. Oh, what's happening? What's happening? Okay. Delete. And okay, here we go. So, from the first step, yes, I'm going to use a blue color. All you have to do is make sure that that the denominator are the same. So 2 times 3 and 3 times 2, very simple. So on top, you times 3 times 2 to the top as well. So instead of 6, it becomes 18, 2x plus 1 over 6, of course. Minus 6x minus 2, since you times 2 to it. And then over 6 again. And in this case, 18 times 2x gives you 36x plus 18 over 6 minus 6x. And you must make sure you put a bracket here because it's already open the side. 6x minus 12 over 6. You must remember to put that bracket there. Okay? And then from there, you're going to write it here. When you open the bracket, you must make it into one formula, right? Into one equation. Make sure 36x plus 18 is correct, right? Keep it there. And then minus, okay, this is very important for me to point out to you. Minus belongs to the 6x. So in this case, it becomes minus 6x. And the minus also belongs to this one, which is minus 12. It also belongs to minus 12. So minus times minus gives you plus. So make sure you get the plus 12. And then it's over 6. So 36 minus 6 gives you 30, plus 18 plus 12 gives you 30. 30x over 30 over 6. And then hence, you divide it by 6, you get 5. You get 5x plus 5. And hence, you get 5x plus 1 as the final answer. If you got it right, high five, you are a math prodigy. Good job. So, that's very simple, right? Very, very simple. The next question for the day is this. I have two parts for you. First off, I want you to simplify 2 over x squared plus 1 over x plus 1 plus x plus 2x squared. And now I want you to evaluate, which means give it the value of the equation if x is equal to 2. Very simple stuff, very routinal stuff. Get it right, keep it right. And remember, slow and steady wins the race. That is the quote of the week. Be steady and win this race. With that, this is Coach Seifel signing off. You are a math prodigy. Good job.